Namaskaram and a very good evening to all of you. We commence this second session of our Sangeetanjali on the occasion of Janmashtami with Notaswarams. Notaswarams is a unique genre of music composed by Muthuswami Dikshitar. The beauty of Notaswarams lie in the fact that the songs are mostly sung using simply the Saptaswarams or the seven notes without adding too many kamakas. Thus, the beauty of Notaswarams lie in their simplicity. Notaswara Sahityas were written by Dikshitar during his stay in Manali around the 18th century. Western tunes, mostly Irish and Scottish, played by the British Army Band in Fort St. George during the East India Company rule, inspired him to compose lyrics or Sahityas for the tunes he heard. Notaswarams are all composed in Shankarabharanam Ragam, whose pitch interval corresponds to Western C major scale. Dikshitar has composed 36 Notaswarams, all with simple Sanskrit lyrics. Today, we begin this segment with three of them dedicated to Lord Krishna. Sandatam Govindarajam is a melodic Notaswaram where Dikshitar remembers forever Krishna as Govindarajam and highlights his various characteristics with interesting prayogams of Pratimadhyamam and Kaishiki Nishadam. In Pankajamukha and Varadaraja Pahi, he addresses Krishna as Lotus Face and Varadaraja respectively.
Pankajamukha Shankarahita Sankatahara
Prabhu Surapati Nutana Gadhara
श्री विहिता मुरहर मुकुंद श्री
बारो कृष्णय्या is a beautiful composition of Kanakadasa, who was a great poet musician of Karnataka in the tradition of Sangeeta Pitamaha Purandaradasa. Kanakadasa belonged to a warrior community but later turned to the Haridasa tradition and became a poet who composed beautiful kirtanas in Kannada. In this song, Kanakadasa refers to Udupi Krishna and says, "Come Krishna, come to your devotee's house now." Baro Krishnaya.
Krishnaya. Baro Krishnaya. Baro Krishnaya.
We next present the popular song Krishna Nee Begane Baro that beautifully describes Balakrishna and narrates the childhood deeds of Shri Krishna. It was composed by sage Vyasaraya, who was also known as Vyasatirtha. He was a great saint of the Dvaita school of philosophy and lived during the 15th century. The composer implores Krishna, "O Krishna, please come quickly and give me your darshan." A very interesting episode is mentioned in one of the charanams of the composition. Here, Krishna is caught by his mother eating mud. She asks him, "Oh, just open your mouth. I want to see what you are eating." Shri Krishna replied, "Dear mother, I have never eaten dirt. All my friends are complaining against me and they are liars. If you think they are being truthful, you can directly look into my mouth and examine it." And when he does open his mouth, Yashoda, his mother, sees the whole universe inside it. She then realizes the divinity of Krishna and, forgetting the soil-eating incident, surrenders completely to him mentally. Krishna Nee Begane Baro. Oh. To Narayana. The song has very simple lyrics and lingers long in the hearts of listeners. The composer refers to Narayana and his avatars as well in this composition. Narayanate Namo Namo.
Oh. ఆదిదేవ సకలాగమ పూజిత ఆదిదేవ సకలాగమ పూజిత ఆదిదేవ సకలాగమ పూజిత ఆగమ పూజిత ఆగమ పూజిత ఆదిదేవ సకలాగమ పూజిత యాదవ కుల మోహన రూప ఆదిదేవ సకలాగమ పూజిత యాదవ కుల మోహన రూప వేదోదర తిరువేంకటనాయక నాద ప్రియతే నమో నమో వేదోదర తిరువేంకటనాయక నాద ప్రియతే నమో 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 నాద ప్రియతే నమో నమో నారాయణతే నమో భవనారద సుహృద నమో నమో నారాయణతే నమో నమో.
అష్టపది రెఫర్స్ టు ద సంస్కృత హిమ్స్ ఆఫ్ ద గీత గోవింద కంపోజ్డ్ బై భక్త కవి జయదేవ గోస్వామి. The Gita Govinda is organized into 12 chapters, with each chapter further subdivided into 24 divisions called Prabandhas. The Prabandhas contain couplets organized into groups of 8 called Ashtapadis. The 12 chapters of Gita Govinda vividly describe the different facets of Shri Krishna. Today we present the Jayadeva Ashtapadi Nijagadasa. This Ashtapadi depicts Shri Krishna's love for Radha, and here Radha is talking to Krishna. In the Charanam, the poet explains that he composed this song meditating upon the lotus feet of Krishna, and that these lotus feet dispel all evils of Kali Yuga. He requests Krishna to accept his offering heartily.
శిశిర తరేణ కరేణ ಪಯೋದರೆ ಮೃಗಮದ ಪತ್ರಕಮತ್ರವನೋಭವ ಮಂಗಲ ಕಲಶಸಹೋದರೆ ಮೃಗಮದ ಪತ್ರಕಮತ್ರವನೋಭವ ಮಂಗಲ ಕಲಶಸಹೋದರೆ ನಿಜಗದಸ ಯದೋನಂದನೆ ಕ್ರೀಡತೆ ಹೃದಯಾನಂದನೆ ನಿಜಗದಸ ಯದೋನಂದನೆ ಶ್ರೀಜಯದೇವ ವಚಸಿ ರುಚಿರೆ ಹೃದಯಂ ಸದಯಂ ಕುರು ಮಂಡನೆ ಶ್ರೀಜಯದೇವ ವಚಸಿ ರುಚಿರೆ ಹೃದಯಂ ಸದಯಂ ಕುರು ಮಂಡನೆ ಹರಿಚರಣ ಕಲೆ ಕಲುಷಭವ ಜ್ವರ ಖಂಡನೆ ಹರಿಚರಣ ಸ್ಮರಣಾಮೃತ ಕೃತ ಕಲೆ ಕಲುಷಭವ ಜ್ವರ ಖಂಡನೆ ನಿಜಗದಸ ಯದೋನಂದನೆ ಕ್ರೀಡತೆ ಹೃದಯಾನಂದನೆ ನಿಜಗದಸ ಯದೋನಂದನೆ
on their annual pilgrimage to a temple dedicated to the deity in Pandharpur in Solapur district of Maharashtra. Today, we present the beautiful Abhang, Dalita Kandita, which was a composition of Sant Janabai. She was a domestic helper in the home of Sant Namdev. By this association, over time, she herself became a saint composer. Such is the power of divinity. The lyrics of the song mean, as I grind and pound the grains of wheat, as my hands go up and down with the mortar and pestle, my heart shall always be fixed to the center of the grindstone, which represents your feet, Charanam, O Vitthala, Dalita Kandita.
ಮಿಠಲಾ
Renowned compositions. In this song, Purandaradasa hints at the innocence of Yashoda, her fierce loyalty to her son, her assumption that her child is just like any other child, and her unconditional love for him. According to mythology, Yashoda never really knew the truth about her son. For her, Krishna is her son, her child. There were miracles happening all over the place in Gokul. But Yashoda was always afraid that something would happen to her precious child. Krishna is Jagat Uddharana, the one who saves the world. He is full of virtues, one whom even the Vedas could not fathom. He is the one who cannot be counted. He is the one who is bigger than everyone else. He is the one who is a gem, bigger than the biggest things in the world. Yashoda is playing with the one who is unlimited and immeasurable. She's playing with the one who's smaller than the smallest of the atoms, the best among men, the god of all the world. But Yashoda is oblivious to all this. She just plays with her son. Jagadodharana.
Jagadodharana Adisidala Yashoda Jagadodharana Adisidala Yashode Jagadodharana Adisidala Yashode Jagadodharana Adisidala Yashode Jagadodharana Adisidala Yashode Jagadodharana
Politician, freedom fighter, and Governor General of India. This is one of the few songs written by Rajaji. I am sure the composer echoes our sentiments at this moment when he says he does not want anything. He is just content with seeing and worshipping the Lord. He just admires the everlasting grace of Lord Venkatesha of Tirupati. Kurayondrumille.
குறையொன்றுமில்லை மறைமூர்த்தி கண்ணா குறையொன்றுமில்லை கண்ணா குறையொன்றுமில்லை கோவிந்தா குறையொன்று
கண்ணா உன்னை மறையோதும் ஞா Namaskaram to one and all. Hope you're all doing well, and I hope you enjoyed all the three sessions of our Independence Day and Janmashtami celebration at the safety of your home as we still continue with the reality of lockdown and social distancing. It was a splendid idea of our Guru, A. Sri Vidya, to have made this possible, making use of the opportunity and the technology at the fullest. Thank you so much for the wonderful idea of uniting all the students from different parts of the country as a thematic presentation for Independence Day and continuing with it for the Janmashtami program too. It was definitely a commendable performance by the students. They made us feel patriotic on the Independence Day and spiritually connected us to Lord Krishna on the next two sessions of Janmashtami program. Thank you so much to each and every one of you for your infinite support for presenting such a wonderful show. Last but not the least, I would like to thank all the viewers and well-wishers for enthusiastically participating and encouraging the performers. We look forward to it in the future too. Don't forget to subscribe our channel by clicking on the bell symbol, so that every time we upload something in the channel, you get a notification. Stay safe. Thank you.